shut, man. I don't want to go head to head with Batman.
You didn't say it was Batman. Why the hell are we still here? We should run or something. Hink, don't be stupid. If you keep that door closed, he can't get out and we are safe. Really? What's stopping him going out the back?
There's a back?
Yeah, Two-Face showed me.
You cold?
Of course I'm cold. It's like 10 below out here. And Harley left us outside to freeze to death. Crazy bitch. And she's nice and warm in there.
I'm at the church. It looks like Harley Quinn is inside.
That dreadful woman is no doubt setting a trap for you.
Don't worry, Alfred. Quinn never was too smart. I'll be okay.
Go, Bat Freak, or these people all get a bullet in their heads.
I think you should do what he says. It would be a shame to get blood all over my nice new outfit. What do you think, Bat Brain? Like it?
Hold it right
what
there!
What am I saying? Of course you do. Who wouldn't? So anyway, here's the deal. Mr. J is really not up to a visit right now. He's not feeling himself. Well, actually, he was earlier, but... that's not what I meant. He's not doing so good, and that idiot doctor I sent from here didn't help. I've seen more smarts from these bozos. I've got to run, boys. If he tries anything funny, kill him.
Attacking armed thugs head on is suicide. I need to disappear. Pick them off silently, one by one.
Don't you move back. Oh, the guard!
Disappear!
They don't know where I am. Good.
Screw
Let's
that.
Keep it that way. Time to survey the room. Plan out my tactics. Four thugs, all armed, two hostages. This is gonna be easy.
We need to get out of here.
He's gonna get us!
Batman! Can you hear me? Try and get us and these people die!
That won't stop him! Oh, man, I'm gonna die anyway.
You'll be okay. Wait here and don't make a noise. That idiot thinks he's safe in the confessional. He's just made it easier for me to get in behind him.
He could come from anywhere!
Stay calm! Bat! Can you hear me? Get out of here!
Why are you doing this?
Now, the bitch has a hole
for
her head used to be.
Yeah, leave us alone.
You're safe. Stay quiet. If I can get behind those two without being seen, I can take them both in one move.
Hello? What's happening? Answer me, man. What's going on?
When this is over, I'm gonna make you regret this.
You don't
The room is secure. You're safe now.
Thank God. Yo, Batman! Thanks for the help!
I'll get you free, Doc.
Thank you.
Is she going to be all right?
I think so. She got hit in the head pretty hard when Harley Quinn came in. We should get a squad together. Hit back.
There's too many of them, officer. Stay here with the wounded.
What about Stacy? Isn't anyone going after her?
I don't know if Batman just saved our ass. If anyone can find her, he'll do. Okay, does everyone understand? Look after the wounded. Get the bad guys out. Let's keep it that way.
Thank you. There's the gun. It looks like it's being controlled remotely by Joker.
Well, look who it is. I haven't seen you for... how long has it been? Let's see. There was an asylum, some monsters, and... oh, that's right. You left me to die. Now, you probably don't remember it that way, but who cares? You just need to worry about the bombs. Hurry up now. Clock's ticking.
Alfred, I've got a lock on the signal used to remotely control the sniper rifle. Joker's behind this.
Was there ever any doubt?
The radio signal should lead me right to him.
Good luck, sir.
Where are they? He should have been back here hours ago. I don't know. They know the rules. I keep telling you guys, get back here before it gets dark. Maybe Two-Face's crew got him. Damn it! Why the hell didn't they listen? This is the only place we're safe. We stay in here. Those animals don't bother us.
You're telling the wrong person.
I know. Why did they go out? Food, I guess. They should have waited. They were hungry. Hell, we're all hungry. I haven't eaten for days. We're dying here. We're safer here than out there. I'll get us some food. How? Every time straight...
Welcome, inmates. You are now taking your first tentative steps towards a better world. A world of fun, mischief, and best of all, a world where the only person you need to answer to is yours truly.
So, what's the policy today? Word is we shoot every sorry-ass loser that comes this way.
Okay.
Wait a second. Doesn't Joker's PA say he takes anyone?
We do. Today, however, we shoot them.
Yesterday, we took them in the back room and burned off their skin.
Really?
Yeah, but sometimes Joker just...
Listen up, dumbasses, and listen carefully. As you know, Mr. J is... He's not himself. The last thing he needs is any so-called superhero coming in here and... recuperation.
Grenade!
That's where you come in, moron. You need to protect the steel mill. Protect it with your life. Because if you fail, I'll make sure your miserable lives don't mean zip. You get it? Good.
How the hell are we supposed to get in there?
There's gotta be a way. How would Batman do it?
Do I look like Batman?
No, I mean, he could get in. How do you think he'd do it?
He'd use his grapple thing. I guess he could go in through the main tower.
Great!
Have you got one?
Nah.
Alfred, I need to find a route into the Sionis steel mill.
Have you tried the front door, sir?
Why didn't I think of that?
It was obviously too easy. Let's see, if all the other access routes are locked down, the only way in would be...
Alfred!
No, it's suicide.
The main chimney. Okay, then.
Let's do it.
Someone must...
Steam from the furnace will boil me alive. I need to cool down the coal somehow.
find that easy? You were supposed to. That was merely a taste of what is to come. You will regret trying to outsmart me. You will solve my riddles, and you will collect my trophies. You may not want to, but you must. It's a matter of life and death.
Yeah, Joker wants you to think he's sick. Then wham! Gotcha!
I don't know, man. He looks pretty sick.
I promised you some entertainment, right, boy?
I did my best.
Well, you should have tried hard. And you look like a fail, Mr. J. You know what that means. One to suffer a little longer.
Coming with us, Doc.
The rest of you idiots, get out of here. You know what you've got to do. Go get the snowman and bring him back here right now. He's gonna pay for screwing over Mr. J. I need him back here like yesterday.
The steam is blocking the exit. If I follow the pipe back, I may find a way to shut it down.
Was Holly talking about?
Sounds like she's declared war on Freeze.
Yeah, she's sounding pissed. How's he connected to Joker, Holly?
How should I know? She's always freaking out these days. Joker really must be sick after all.
I guess.
That's it!
Alfred, Joker's holed up in the manager's office in the steel mill.
I'm sure you'll find a way, sir.
Of course I will. Some of his goons dragged a doctor away. I'm going to find her first, then deal with Joker. Joker's men are waiting for me. I should scope out the room. They've got that doorway covered. I need to find a different way to get past Joker's men.
Better make sure he don't come too close then.
Easier said than done, man. You've never seen him in action.
And when I do, I'm gonna teach him not to mess with him. Harley wants him dead, and I want him Harley.
Are you insane? Holly? Have you forgotten about a boyfriend?
Way I hear it, the whole world will have forgotten about her boyfriend soon enough. Then, I get a ride on the heart.
Or a bullet in the face.
Boom!
sorry, Doc. Harley wants you to hurt for not fixing up the Joker.
Whoa! Get over and find out who's screaming!
He's here! Don't let him get in!
I'll
you take the
Batman.
Door!
I'll cover this way!
Someone!
Ooh. Shut it, Doc!
Oh. I hear anything.
It's gotten quiet out there.
Stay here. I'll go check it out.
You're not getting past me again! This way! This way! He's gone! I lost him!
Second. What's wrong with these people? That crazy woman thinks I can fix the Joker.
What's wrong with him?
There's something in his blood, some kind of toxin. It's killing him. He blames something called Titan.
Titan?
Yeah. Do you know what he's talking about? He kept going on about his last laugh.
Doc. Isn't that information supposed to be confidential?
What's happening? How does she know what we're saying?
Get that door sealed up nice and tight, boys. We don't want that fireman escaping, do we?
At least they won't be getting in. We're safe, right?
Wait here, Doctor.
What the hell are you doing?
I need to get out of here. Someone needs to stop Joker. Stay here. You'll be safe.
You sure?
If you hear anyone coming, hide. I'll be back.
It's not a plan. It's a suicide note.
I'm not scared of him. The door's welded shut, and he's just some freak in a costume.
Okay, then you stand in front.
Why, you chicken?
Would you two just shut the hell up and get ready?
Batman! It's Batman!
You're gonna die here, Batman.
I'm too close to fire. I'll be crushed.
Protocol 10 will commence in 9 hours.
you, bat freak!
If he gets up, I'm gonna knock you boys down! Permanently!
You will die here!
Out of my way, Quinn.
Leave us alone, B-Man! Just leave me with him.
I said move!
This is all your fault! You've hounded him for years, beat him to a pulp, and for what? Why are you so mean?
Surprise!
You fell for the old fake Joker gag, Batman.
Batter up!
Who the hell is that strange guy, anyway?
Sounds like the detective will be busy with the Joker for a while. Good. Gives this kitten some time to play. So what next? Help tall, brooding, and handsome? Or help myself to all the loot Professor Strange has locked up in that vault of his? I know. Difficult choice, right? What will it be? Find Croc and have him rip a hole into the vault? Ask Penguin for some explosives? Not my style. I always prefer a woman's touch in these situations. Stay where you are, Ivy. I'm coming to get you. I need to get my kit for my apartment. No way I can face Ivy without my things. I'd be naked without them.